Well, in Andhra Pradesh, the number of newly registered corona cases has increased in the last 24 hours as compared to yesterday. A total of 203 new cases were reported in 24 hours. Guntur district recorded the highest number of 41 cases, followed by Nellore and Prakasam districts with the lowest number of 2 cases. Meanwhile, one person in Krishna district died due to the corona. 231 people have recovered from the corona in the last 24 hours. Together with the last figures, the number of cases registered in the state so far has reached 8,85,437. So far, 8,75,921 people have recovered.